Hey Redophiles, I just got back from touring in Florida for spring training with Sam Norton. The shows were absolutely incredible. 6 of the 8 of them were sold out, and I've got 10 clips coming at you in the next 2 weeks. After we got strung along for weeks by a venue that eventually canceled, the Orlando show almost didn't happen. Just 4 days before the show, one of my fans named Chris reached out to his buddies Chirag and Neil. They own Bavaro's, which is an Italian restaurant just outside of Orlando. In under 4 days, we sold out the show, and it was a ton of fun. Here's a particularly ridiculous outtake from the set.
You folks have really been the best pizza place I've ever played to. This is really, when I first came up with the idea of the Your Tour, and it really is the single biggest grassroots comedy tour that has ever been attempted, and it's working. And when I came up with the idea of it, I was like, we're going to do shows everywhere. We're going to do shows in comedy clubs, we're going to do shows in theaters, bars, and music venues, and there wasn't a moment where I was like, and pizza places, like I didn't say that. But now we did it. We made it happen. Because a lot of my act is progressive politics, and being a Jewish person. Are there any other Jews here before continuing? Holy shit, that was the loudest I've ever seen Jews be. First of all, thanks for pointing, Judas, what the fuck is that? Look, us minorities gotta stick together, okay? Holy shit. That was, you understand? That made me and Sam just go, oh fuck. Like that's, we spent this whole week being as dark as fuck, and that was way worse than anything we've said. We did an improv game called Sleep Like a Baby. It's not a real improv game, we just made this shit up. When you drive a lot, you make shit up like this. So like you say things, you start small, and you go like, I'm gonna sleep like a baby tonight. Wake up every couple hours crying. Okay, kind of funny. Then you go, I'm gonna sleep like a baby tonight, alone in a puddle of my own urine. I'm gonna sleep like a baby tonight, on my neighbor's porch. See, it starts to get fucked up. I'm gonna sleep like a baby tonight, with two adult strangers watching me on film. And then the winner was, I'm gonna sleep like a baby tonight, in a dumpster behind a middle school. I understand. And yet, that was way more fucked up than anything we've said all week.
For those of you who already joined me on the Your Tour, I hope you're having as much fun as I am. And I head over to the Northeast. New York, Boston, Philly, and DC. And then it's Midwest time. Pittsburgh, Cleveland, Chicago, Indianapolis, Louisville, and Grand Rapids. And then the tour rolls on to a ton of other cities. If you haven't gotten your tickets yet, go get them right now. Go to stevehofsetter.com and click on tour dates. And don't forget to check out my brand new vlog channel, Cut Up Thoughts. The URL's right here.